In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a non-destructive low polygon meshes. This is how the scene looks like. As we can see, we can add or remove more low polygon details just by using a modifier. The secret for this method is the decimate modifier. By using a basic mesh and the decimate modifier combination, we can turn any meshes into a non-destructive low polygon mesh. It seems to work better with triangular faced meshes than the quads. This will work well on the quad-faced meshes. It's just that if we poke the faces to turn them into triangles, the mesh gets more details. I'll add a UV sphere, and apply the same amount of ratio for both meshes to compare them. They look almost identical, but they're primitive meshes. We'll notice the difference right away, if we were using the meshes with more details. By using the triangular faces, we can achieve a far more detailed low polygon result. The decimate modifier method won't work for flat-surfaced meshes like planes, even when they have triangular faces. The trick is to randomize the faces to give more details, before applying the decimate modifier. We can create a very interesting looking animation by using this method. I'm using the sky texture. Here are my settings. Here are the rest of the render settings. I have used 16 samples to save time. Please use at least 128 samples to get the best looking result. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.